Right, now Tupperware is such a good way to save money, and you can buy them cheaper than you think. Now, I bought these clippers from IKEA, and you can buy them most places to be fair, but they're so good. Like, if you make a spaghetti bolognese and you need to put the pasta away, put the pasta in, snip it, and put it in the cupboard. It's great for when you're like just need to put or biscuits or like that. Great. Now this Tupperware box I would use for spaghetti bolognese, I'd use it for my roast dinners. And what I tend to do is make things in bulk, so like for example, like spaghetti bolognese, roast dinners, chicken meals, that kind of thing. I put in there and put in the freezer. And what I do is when I defrost it, I would then put cheese into one of these, which you might think is a really small container, but it's so good for cheese. All you've got to do is just grate it, and I find that if I put the cheese in with the spaghetti bolognese and then cook it, it sort of goes too runny, the cheese. I don't really like that. So if you add the cheese after you've heated it up, it's a lot better for me. Now this type of Tupperware dish I would use for sandwiches, and I would put a salad into this type of Tupperware dish. Now this Tupperware dish was from John Lewis, and I tried to put food in it and freeze it and then re-cook it. Unfortunately, it started to leak after a while, after a couple of uses. But it's quite a good little dish. But you can't really put things with like all different juices in it, or just run everywhere. So what I do is I put all my salad in there, and then I put like if I want a sauce on top of my salad, like a AO or a balsamic vinegar, I put it in here. Now when I first saw this, oh, this is too tiny, this, but it does hold quite a lot. So that. Now, this Tupperware dish is for a yogurt and fruit and like a top, anything like crunch on top. Like, you want to put a crunchy item on top because the yogurt's in the bottom. You put the crunchy item in there, like a muesli in there, and you pop it on top. It's quite nice. I find it. I tend to use this quite a lot, this Tupperware dish. It's quite nice. I bought the first one. Think John Lewis, but the second one I bought from TK Maxx. Now TK Maxx is amazing kitchenware. When I first went there, I weren't sure because you know the clothes was mixed up, you know. But their kitchenware in TK Maxx is amazing, and their Tupperware is just wow. So if what I would do is I'd go to TK Maxx first to see what you can get there, but I've got this from John Lewis, or and I bought from TK Maxx as well. So try that. Now this is for sandwiches, believe it or not. It's a sandwich wrap, and I bought this off Amazon, and it's called Bowl and Eat. So what you do is you just put your sandwich in there, and you roll it up. And like last winter, I use this every day. It's such a good little item. You just roll it around like this. It's so good for having sandwiches. Keeps it all fresh and dry. Now, if you have a, let me show you, that kind of roll, like a baguette, what you can do is that type of baguette. What you need to do is you need to put half of it in there. The whole one, it won't fit properly. It doesn't close properly. So you put half in there. Really handy this is. I've also got it in this one, which is quite nice. But I have tomatoes in my salad quite a lot, and it stains it. And you can wash it, but in the washing machine. But you put a tiny pinch of washing powder into the machine because the taste of the washing powder can go onto the actual fabric. So just a very small pinch, or say like vanish like that, and put that in the washing machine, and it will cut perfect. So just make sure you don't put too much powder in there, because I can guarantee, it happened to me, you will taste taste it on your sandwiches. Right, now this is my favourite Tupperware dish. I've got this from John Lewis, and it's brilliant. It doesn't leak either. And I put my soup in there, put my getting bolognese in there. It is brilliant. And what I do is I take that, and of course a little bit of cheese on the side if I've got a bit of bolognese. But this has to be one of the best Tupperware dishes I've got. It's so versatile, and like I can eat out of it, I can heat the food up in it, I can store it, and it does not leak. So if you want to buy this, go to John Lewis. And they've got in different colours. Now this is the large one, but it's one of the best things I've bought from John Lewis, is one of these. Now, I buy a lot of tomato soup, and like quite a lot of my soup is like vegetarian, even though I'm not. And it stains the actual item. If you look, it's all stained. Now I have washed this and put in the dishwasher as well, and it's stained it. But it's a brilliant item. Look, if you look, can you see where the soup has stained it? Now, if you put a tin in there, it comes up to that line. So, untin, come up to that line. Now, it does stain really badly. But it's one of the best Tupperware dishes that I've bought, and it's so versatile. So, if you're going to buy just one Tupperware dish, buy this. Now, this morning I went down to Sainsbury to have a look at any Tupperware dishes they've got down there, and they've got a special on some of the Tupperware dishes, especially in like children's wear.
Our colleagues are doing everything they can to make your time in store as stress-free as possible.
I just found this. This was £30 down to £9. 15 different containers in it, from little tiny ones like the sauces and that, up to bread. So this is in Sainsbury's, really good bargain. Definitely going to get this. I've got this before actually. It's quite good thing to buy.